This morning, I heard a very interesting case. Arguments over smartphone use is a common problem with couples. The couple I met today brought that issue with them when they came to court.